Hi, I'm Peter de Waal of de Waal Wines in Stellenbosch. I would like to talk to you about our pinotages. At de Waal Wines, we actually make three pinotages. The de Waal pinotage, this is a medium-bodied and fruity wine. It goes well with pastas, and it's an excellent choice to be enjoyed at a braai. The Cité de Waal pinotage is named after one of our family members. Cité de Waal was the first person ever to make a pinotage wine. He did so in 1941 at Elsenburg. This is a full-bodied and well-structured wine. It goes well with casseroles and pastas and roasted meat. The Top of the Hill pinotage is made from grapes coming from the oldest pinotage vineyard in existence. This vineyard was planted in 1950 and is now 63 years old. This is a complex and full-bodied wine. Enjoy the Top of the Hill when you're having venison and red meats and casseroles. Try these wines. Like so many people before you, they will definitely make you de Waal pinotage fans.